Oh, where is that person's name? I cannot find what I'm looking for. Let's see. Have you ever had this happen before where you're trying to find something and you just start flipping through things and you just want to bang your head against the wall, right? Well, my friends, I have a little trick and treat for you today because we're gonna talk about Trello. If you haven't heard me talk about it before, I always say hashtag Trello is life. My name is Kimberly Olson, also known as the Gold Digger Girl. For this episode of hashtag Get Lit, where we crush your business in less than 10 minutes, I'm not only gonna break Trello down for you, I'm gonna show you some real work-life examples, some projects, some different resources for you that I'm personally using in my business to totally get organized, to really take back control and be able to have everything in one place. And that is the power of Trello. Stay tuned. Gold Digger, for this episode of hashtag Get Lit, where we crush your business in less than 10 minutes, we're gonna talk about the power of Trello. I'm gonna take you in a little tour. I'm gonna show you some of my favorite boards. I'll be honest, I do have a lot of them because I literally use it for everything in my business now. But if you're just getting started, I want you to pick the biggest area of frustration, disorganization, or the area in your business where you know if you got a grip on that area, you'd make more money, right? You'd be able to 10X, take that leap in your business if you got a grip on it, okay? Just pick one area. This is your homework. Comment below once you have it. What area of your business do you need to get most organized with? Okay, the cool thing is about Trello, there's a desktop, there's an app, you can add people to it, you can make a master board and share it with your team, with your people that work with you. Even you can even use it as a lead magnet. I mean, seriously. So we're gonna look at this together. This right here, I'm actually gonna move my podcast thingy over here. It's kind of blocking a little bit. It's fine. Figure it out. Okay, so the first one I'm gonna show you is the prospecting tracker. So this is something I teach people how to put all their leads in here, qualify the leads into a prospect, tell them what they do, put them in a third, give them a third party tool, and put them in a chat and so on. Now, the basic setup here is this is a board, okay? This is called a Trello board. This is my prospecting tracker board. So I want you to imagine you have, you know, what were those? Oh, cork boards, like back in the 80s or 90s. I don't even know if they still have them. But if you're in an office setting, there's like the cork board, right? So imagine you have the board and you put stuff on the board. That's kind of the concept of this, okay? So you have your board. This is your prospecting board. Then you have a list, okay? All the leads go under this list, prospecting list. Exposed list. So each column is a list. All you have to do is literally click add another card, or I have some in here already. Click add a card, just click it once. It's going to open up. You're going to call it something. So we'll just say demo, and you hit add card. And now you have added a card, and you can put as many names here as you want or items if you're doing project work. You click on it once and it's going to open it up, and then there's all these things inside. If you're new, I would just play around with it. Try to get a master template instead of starting from scratch. And I got to tell you, it took me a second to figure out Trello, but once I got it, I was in. Like, I use it again for everything that I do. Okay. I do have a lot of new students that come into my programs because we use a Trello accountability tracker to track their progress. So all the coaches can see their work, and there is some resistance for new people if they've never used Trello. Then they're like, oh my goodness, I've got it down and this is awesome. And I love it. Okay. So give yourself that grace. This one right here is what I use to plan out all of my Facebook content. So I've got my branding buckets, and then I'll just do my first post of the month, second post, third post. But this is my master, and I just make a master copy of this. And I also use my team. I let my team have access to this as well. This right here is a challenge board that we use for our team to run a 3-day Get Fresh Clean Eating Challenge. When I say team, I'm in network marketing. So you can use this for network marketing, direct sales, if you have a coaching staff, if you have employees, virtual assistants, anything that you're doing where you're working with other people, or even on your own, if you'd like to organize your content. You can even have it take Pinterest recipes and put them onto this board to do weekly meal planning. Yeah, it's endless, okay? So you can see all the cool things on here. And then what I'm going to do is I'm going to show you a real life working example. So this is my PR and advertising manager, Liv. And then this is a way for us to capture everything that she's doing. We can communicate with each other. There's key things on here. So I wanted to just show you how we use her board for her projects, the tasks that she's responsible for. So she can prioritize and organize, and then I can see what she's doing, but I can also communicate on the board itself. So she's got Pinterest graphics that she's doing. She's gotten her Pinterest to just, our reach is like 500,000 per month. It's totally nuts. Instagram, we've got Lightroom presets. We have testimonials, hashtags. We have upcoming posts. We have people's grids we like. All kinds of stuff on here, okay? Podcasting, she's doing podcast pitching. These are all the bit.lys. We use bit.ly to track, to shorten a URL, but also track it. So this is all the bit.ly she needs. Any notes that she has for herself, her projects go here. And then I can't see under here. Branding is all here. So let's say you have a nice branding mood board that you've created yourself. My branding person did this for me, but you wanted to give this to your team. Maybe you have a virtual assistant that's going to do some graphics for you, or you're hiring someone to do your own logos and whatnot. You can just take the image and you can literally copy and paste it. So if you have, let's say we have this image right here, copy image. Do you see that right there? We can literally take it and we can hit paste, copy and paste. And it's going to be right there. Okay. We don't really need two of them, but you get the point. Can always delete that out and that's gone. But you can make a cover. So this is the cover that we have for that. And it's just a nice visual. It kind of brings things to life versus it being so static, right? And then if I have a new project, I can just add a project here. And let's say I want her to demo project, just pretend here. What I can do is I hit add card. Open it up. I can assign it to her, put her name here, or I can actually tag her in it. And what happens is she will get an email notification that I tagged her. So then she'll go, oh, here, Kimberly, or oh, good to know. Or if she needs more things, information, she's able to ask me. And then I can attach images, PDFs, documents, graphics, whatever videos, anything I need to attach in here, I can attach it for her and vice versa. And it allows us to communicate on one project in one spot. Have you ever gone back and forth on emails or back and forth in Messenger and then you're scrolling way up to find information and you're like, oh, where is that? This is going to eliminate all of that, okay? Now, if you don't have a virtual assistant yet, you can use a Trello board to build out your own thing for yourself. Absolutely. And then when you're ready to turn that over to that person, you can turn it over to that person, okay? If the board is on private, you can add people to it. If it's on public, it's technically searchable, very hard for people to find unless you give them the URL. But if you put it on public, that's how you can share it. There's a URL that you'll be able to share. You can even grab the URL at the top. You can share that board and other people can make a copy of it, okay? If it's private and you add people to it, like your team, they can change stuff on it. If it's public, and you share it with people, unless you've added them to the board. So let's just say you make a generic board you want to share with your team for onboarding, right? And you share it with your team and it's public, they can make a copy of it and then they can do their thing with it. It won't mess with your master, which is really cool, okay? So what I'm going to do for you is I'm going to give you my social media content planner. It's my entire Trello board to plan out all your content on Facebook, Instagram, wherever you're hanging out in social media, it's literally what I used to. I was just counting the other day. I do 32 videos or lives or podcasts a month. I was like, maybe that's why my voice is sore. So that's a lot of content to plan, right? How do I do that? I plan everything ahead of time. So I have everything planned out through the rest of the month. I'm already working on 2021 right now. At the time of this recording, it's middle of October. Okay. So Trello can give you that control. It's visual. You can see everything in one spot. I also love the app because I can just pop stuff in there. I can grab stuff from there, plan everything out, and then you can post it when you're ready. Okay. So look below. You're going to see a link for that. That's my gift to you. You can make your own social media planner board and get that content organized. Also, take a screenshot of you watching this video and tag me on Instagram, the Gold Digger Girl, G-O-A-L, and I will give you a special shout out as a thank you. And of course, subscribe. If you're on YouTube, make sure you're following this and get notified every time I go live. Thanks for watching. Until next time, get lit in your business and set your soul on fire. We'll see you later. Bye-bye.